all of these all made ready. That's all I'm doing. It's just clipping them on like so.
Oh, there's a fish on here, I can feel it. Oh, I can feel it. There we go. First fish of the day. First fish on the long line. Probably a 4-pound bass, that. That is a beauty of a bass. I'm right next to a crab pot, so I'm going to throw this back and hopefully we can get some more fish. That's a lovely fish, that. There we go. Another bass. Another good bass as well. There we go. Lovely big bass, that one. About a 3-pounder or so. Oh, good size as well. Really good size bass.